Here's how to fix high ping in Roblox. Now, if you're struggling with ping issues on Roblox and your games are just really laggy and unresponsive, this video is for you. However, please make sure to follow all the steps in this video. Missing one of these methods could be the reason why your ping is so terrible, so please make sure to pay attention. The first one is very, very simple. Obviously, just make sure to have anything closed out that's running in the background that you don't need. You can do this by going into Task Manager and Xing out any of this extra stuff running in the background. Now, if everything is Xed out and your game is still laggy, you want to go ahead and open up your firewall. So go ahead and look up Windows Defender Firewall, allow an apt or feature through Windows Defender Firewall, click on that. And we're going to just want to make sure that Roblox is selected. So I'm going to click on Change Settings and I'm going to scroll down until I find Roblox. So as you can see, Roblox is right here and it's double ticked on private and public, and that's what you want. If it isn't, make sure to go ahead and tick both of those and then save it. So right here is another method. It's an alternative to running Roblox on your own. You can basically run Roblox in the cloud, and a lot of times this will actually have better ping and connect to better servers. You do have to watch an ad, but that's just a simple method. But let's get back into the other methods. So the next method we're going to be using is Bloxstrap. That way we can actually optimize our ping properly. So if you don't already have Bloxstrap installed, you can go ahead and look up Bloxstrap or go to my website link in the description below. It should have the download link on it, but it's going to take you to this GitHub page. And by the way, this is the only place you can download Bloxstrap. There are fake websites out there, so make sure you go to this website. Again, I will have it linked on my website in the description below, and you're going to want to go ahead and download this new Bloxstrap release right here. Now, I'm not going to take you through the whole download process. It's really self-explanatory. You just download this exe file and boot it up, run it, install it. Once you have installed, you're going to open up the Bloxstrap menu and you're going to go over here to your fast flag settings. Now, when you click on this fast flag editor down here, it's going to come up with a warning basically saying don't copy and paste stuff in here if you don't know what it does, and to be careful. I have already done the research for you guys and looked through these fast flags to make sure that they're safe and that they're not going to bug your computer. So you're going to go to my website link in the description below, and it's going to have the best ping settings right here, best fast flags for ping. Now, I do have FPS right here above if you want to get more than 240 FPS in your game, but in this case we're only aiming for ping, so I'm going to go ahead and copy this right here. Once you guys have copied it, you're going to go ahead and click add new, import.json, and then paste it in here. Now, you will get this little bug right here that pops up. This is perfectly fine. So here we go. Now you guys can go ahead and click save, and that is one of the next methods. Now, the next method on the list is actually going to be installing this extension. So I'm going to look up Google Chrome web store, and you guys are going to want to look for an extension called ROGold. Now, this is free. There is a paid version. However, you only need the free version. You're going to go ahead and install this extension right here. And once you have it installed, when you click on a game and you go to the servers right here, it's going to actually tell you the average estimated ping in this server. So you can obviously scrape through these and find one with lower ping. That way it's just closer to where you live, making the ping better. Now, the last method that we do have for this, you're going to go down here, type in command prompt, and then you're going to click run as administrator. This little pop-up will come up. You can't see it because my OBS isn't picking up on it, but go ahead and click yes. Now, it's taking you into the system32 file, and basically we're just going to reset our Wi-Fi settings on here. You can find these commands on my website as well, but we're going to do ipconfig/flushdns. So this is going to basically reset that, successfully flush the DNS resolver cache, the ipconfig/renew. So basically at first I had this little error up here, and then it essentially went ahead and reset all of this. This does have my IP address in it, so I will be blurring this on screen. But now there's one more command we need to go ahead and use, and this is going to be the final reset, nets winsock reset. And then basically it's done this, so all we have to do for this to work is restart our computer. And now you guys should have way better ping in Roblox.